This is a video inspection for the Akuma MC5VA Vertical Machining Center. This machine, it comes with a Haas Model 5C rotary axis encoder. It also comes with two 8-inch Kirk vices. This is a 50 taper machine. We're going to take a look at the tool carousel. This is a 20 tool 50 taper carousel. Spindle chiller. Hydraulic unit. The coolant tank has been drained, so the skimmer has been removed as well. This machine does have a surround for the table. It was removed for some large parts that were being done on it. The surround does come with the machine. Chip strainer. Sheet metal surround with the doors. Power meter. Work light. Now we're going to run through a couple of RPMs. That's 1,000 RPM. That's 2,000 RPM. That does require a gear change. This is a 3-speed geared head machine. That's 3,000 RPM. That's 4,000 RPM. That's M5. Now we're going to do some tool changes. Thank you. Now we're going to manually jog the machine around a bit. That's the Z-axis. Super quiet for a big machine. That's the Y-axis. Also whisper quiet. And of course the X-axis. Very smooth sounding. This completes the video inspection of the Akuma MC5VA Vertical Machining Center.